friend, what's your name?
Gil Robinson.
I'm kind of playing rock with Gil, and I've known you for a long time. But Gil, you'll be an honor tonight, man. It's a special
honor.
So tell us a little bit about the honoree and how you get involved with that.
We did the work that the Black Film Resource Center is going to nominate the Black Hollywood, Education Film Resource Center, as we're doing it in the United States. Something that is important and something that the African American Film Association is extremely proud to support and be a part of. Black images are important.
What's up? I'm going to see you tomorrow night, right?
And so it's just great to recognize the work that we're doing. And we look forward to joining the organization.
Okay, we're about to take this picture.
So, I don't want to
the gang, the rowdy bunch is here.
You get to work with the critics of something. That is, us critiquing our own film and taking part in that is just really a good apology for everything, and that is special. So, Gil, how do you get in contact with you?
Just here to talk with you. AAFCA.com and also on Twitter at Africa, AAFCA, and also on Instagram at AAFCA.
So, Chantal Ferrell here in LA, go to BHERC.org and you can find out everything that's going on about the festival, okay? Gil, man, thanks for coming on my head.
Thank you.
Fantastic. Okay. Thank you.
Appreciate it. Thank you, Ron.